In this example, we are given that a cylindrical vessel filled with water up to a height of 2 meter stands on a rough horizontal plane. At its bottom and its side wall, a small hole is open, and it is found that the vessel slides on the plane as water comes out. And we are required to find the diameter of the hole if friction coefficient between vessel and the plane is 0.4 and total mass of the vessel with water is 100 kilogram. If I draw the situation here, you can see we are given with a rough ground on which a vessel is kept, and total weight of vessel in the situation we are given as 100 kilogram. So obviously on ground, if we find out the value of limiting friction, it can be written as mu n. So it will be mu mg, that is and that will come out to be 0.4 into 100 multiplied by the value of g, we can take as 10 for calculations. So the limiting friction here we can see it is 400 newton. Now the limiting friction here is 400 newton, and if we just make a hole near the bottom and water starts coming out with some efflux velocity V, then we can say it will experience a reaction force in backward direction. And we already studied about reaction force due to ejection of water is, this force we can write as rho AV squared, that is the expression we already studied. If this reaction force is more than the limiting friction, then we can directly state it will start moving. So we can write to slide the vessel rho AV square in this situation has to be more than or at least equal to the limiting friction, that is 400 newton. And the area of cross section of this hole can be written as in terms of its diameter, if diameter is taken as d. So I can write it pi d square by 4, v square is 400. On simplifying, I'll be getting the diameter of hole is equals to, it is under the root of, it is 4 multiplied by 400 divided by rho pi v square, and the efflux velocity v I can write as root 2 gh. So v square I can write as 2 gh, h we are already given with 2 meter, so it will be multiplied by 2. In this situation I can substitute the value of pi as well as the density of water I can take as 1000, and final expression I'll be having for diameter of hole is 4 multiplied by 400 divided by this 1000 multiplied by 3.14 multiplied by g, I can take as 10, so it will be 20 into 2. If you just simplify this expression on solving, finally you'll get the diameter of hole is 0.114 meter. That will be the answer to this problem.